Did you know that walking and texting is dangerous? Although injuries from texting and driving are usually more serious, injuries from texting and walking happen more often. Over the past 10 years, smartphones have caused more distractions due to texting, using social sites, and checking emails. Thousands of pedestrians are treated in emergency rooms across the nation each year for injuries involving cell phones. Whether you're walking or driving, please pay attention to your surroundings.